हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी एट योर होम्स. स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर मिसेस मोनिका शर्मा फ्रॉम कैलिफोर्निया पब्लिक स्कूल. टुडे वी विल डू सम नंबर 2 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 12.2. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टेक योर बुक्स एंड नोटबुक्स विद यू एंड बी रेडी टू स्टडी विद मी. यस, एंड हेयर वी स्टार्ट. यस स्टूडेंट्स, इन सम नंबर 2, वॉट इज देयर? कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग इन टू सेकेंड्स. For this conversion, you must know that 1 minute, how many seconds in 1 minute? 60 seconds. In 1 minute, 60 seconds. This will help us to do the conversion of the minutes into seconds. Yes, see, we will do A part. What is the statement? 2 minute, 6 seconds. Yes, 2 minute. 6 seconds. Yes, how we will do this? 2 minutes plus 6 seconds. And in this question you can see this part is in minutes and this part in seconds, and we have to convert this into seconds. So this part there is no need to convert, this only this we will convert, and that is 2 minutes. And in our rough work, what we will write? First we will write 1 minute. Yes, 1 minute, how many seconds? 60 seconds. And in our question, how many minutes are there? 2 minutes. We will write here 2 minutes. Now this one and this one, these both will be multiplied. 2 multiplied by 60. When we will multiply, we will get 120 seconds. Yes, 120 seconds. Now 2 minutes, 120 seconds. Then in place of 2 minutes, we will write 120 seconds plus 6 seconds. Now 120 seconds plus 6 seconds, these will become 126 seconds. Yes, like this we will do one more sum from here. That is 9 E part, 9 minutes 17 seconds. 9 minute 17 seconds. Yes, how we will write this? 9 minutes plus 17 seconds. Like this we will write. Yes, after that here we need to convert the minutes into seconds. These are already in seconds, no need to convert these. 9 minutes in our rough work, firstly we will write 1 minute. 1 minute already we know there are 60 seconds. Then 9 minutes, how many seconds will be there? 60 and 9, these both will be multiplied. Yes, when you will multiply, you will get 540 seconds. 540 seconds. Yes, now 540 seconds we will write here, because 9 minutes are converted into seconds, these become 540 seconds plus 17 seconds. These both will be added, 540 plus 17. Yes, 7, 4 and 1, 5 and 5. Yes, we got 557 seconds. Yes, like this I will tell you one more part, and other parts you will do by yourself. I will tell you F part. Yes, what is the statement of F part? 10 minutes, 18 seconds. Yes, 10 minutes 18 seconds. How we will write this? Firstly, 10 minutes plus 18 seconds. We will write like this. Now this need to be converted. There is no need to convert this. 18 seconds will be written as it is. Now 10 minutes in our rough work, first we will write 1 minute. 1 minute 60 seconds, and 10 minutes now 60. And this 10, these both will be multiplied. 60 multiplied by 10. When we will multiply, we will get 600 seconds. Now 10 minutes when converted, we got 600 seconds plus 18 seconds. 600 plus 18, it will become 618 seconds. Yes students, hope you have understood this concept. Complete sum number 2, all the parts in your maths notebook. Yes, now we will do sum number 3. We will do sum number 3. Convert the following. Here you can see which type of conversion is there? 120 minutes into hours. 120 minutes into hours. Minutes को हमने hours में convert करना है. Yes, so we must know. इस sum के लिए हमें क्या याद रखना है? What we have to keep in our mind for doing this sum? That is 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. Like this we will write. Yes, because minutes को हमने hours में convert करना है. That's why we will write firstly minutes. 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. So this will help us to do the sums of part 3. Yes, students, now see carefully. These are the new sums to you. Yes, do these sums carefully. See how we'll solve this. Firstly, I'm going to solve A part. That is 120 minutes. 120 minutes. 120 minutes. We will convert this into hours. So how we will write? We will not write 120. We will write this that we have to kept in our mind. We will write 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. 60 minutes ka 1 hour ban jata. Then how many hours will be in 120 minutes? Yes. Now these both will be divided. How to write bigger number divided by smaller number? 120 divided by 60. When we will divide these both, yes, in our rough work we will divide. Yes, already you have done the division concept. 60 twos the 120. 60 twos the 120. Yes, so here we got 2. So 2 that we got, that we will write that here, hours with this 2. 2 hours are there. Yes. 60 minutes 1 hour, 120 minutes 2 hours. Like this we will do the sums. Yes, students, see one more sum. That is C part. C part is there, 420 minutes to convert into hours. How we will write firstly? Firstly we will write 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. We will write 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. Then our question is 420. We will write 420 minutes is equal to, these both will be divided, and bigger number divided by smaller number. 420 divided by 60. Yes, bigger number we will write firstly, then smaller number we will write. Yes, bigger number divided by smaller number, and when we will divide, what we will get? Yes, 420, 60. 6 table, you know, 6 sevens the 42. Here is 60. 60 sevens the 420. Yes. So here we got 7. So with 7, what we will write? Hours. We will write hours with this 7. Yes. See one more part. That is part E. In part E, what is there? 900 seconds into minutes. We have to convert 900 seconds into minutes. Now the units change seconds into minutes. For this sum, what we have to keep in our mind? We will keep in our mind that 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute. Yes, 60 seconds into is equal to 1 minute. This thing will help us to solve this sum. Yes, now we will write 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute. Yes, now question is of 900 seconds. 900 seconds is equal to, these both will be divided. Yes, 900 divided by 60. Yes, when we will do the division, 900 divided by 60. 60 ones the 60. Yes, 30 next digit will be here. 65 is the 300. Yes, then what will you get? We will get here 15. And these 15 will be minutes. Yes, now we come to know 900 seconds is equal to 15 minutes. Yes, students, now see F part also. What is there in F part? 1200 seconds. 1200 seconds into minutes. Now, as already I told you, which thing help us to solve these sums? 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute. 60 seconds is equal to 1 मिनट. यस. नाउ क्वेश्चन इज 1200 सेकेंड्स. 1200 सेकेंड्स इज इक्वल टू दीज बोथ विल बी डिवाइडेड, बिगर नंबर डिवाइडेड बाई स्मॉलर नंबर. यस, दीज बोथ विल बी डिवाइडेड. वेन वी विल डिवाइड दीज 1200 डिवाइडेड बाई 60. 62 इज द 120. यस, जीरो, नेक्स्ट जीरो विल बी देयर, देन 60 जीरो इज द जीरो. यस, देन वट वी गॉट, वी गॉट 20, एंड विद दिस 20 वी विल राइट मिनट्स. यस स्टूडेंट्स, दीज आर सो ईजी सम्स. वॉच द वीडियो केयरफुली, देन ट्राई टू डू दीज सम्स बाई योर सेल्फ, देन दीज सम्स विल बी मोर क्लियर टू यू. यस, होप फॉर योर बेस्ट. हैव अ ब्यूटिफुल डे अहेड. थैंक यू सो मच.